Hello, this is Amethyst and Atari. Welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. Today I'll be reading Ayleid reference text. And Ayleid inscriptions and their translations by Rillis Inine. The following inscriptions were painstakingly transcribed and interpreted over many long years and are preserved here for all time. Av Molag, Aniamis, Av Lada, Magica. From fire, life. From light, magic. Bara Ajea, Resu Karan. Wear lore as your armor. Aegea, Halia, Ni Jarain, Emero, Laloria. Wisdom learned by pain is a reliable guide in dark times. Literally, terrible wisdom never betrayed the lore masters. Nu Aldemaris, Mathemildi, Admia, Arain, Gandra, Sepredia, Avrelis, Ye Brelis, Ye Varlis. Our exiled elven ancestors heard the welcoming gifts of peace in the streams and beech trees and stars. Mathemildi means literally from home driven. Suna ye sunabi. Bless and blessed be. Va garlis egea, gravia ye goria, latia malari av malatu. In the caverns of lore, ugly and obscure, shines the gold of truth. Vabia Fenska, Sabel, Sabon, Amaraldane, Aldemaris, Adonai. The foaming wave, so thunderous, so mighty, heralds the lordly elves. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Skyrim, Ayleid, reference text.